In this final brief tutorial, we will configure firewall rules on our WAMP stack. We will configure the network paths in the blueprint to allow the web server to communicate with the database server on port 3306. Open the WAMP stack blueprint. Drag a connection between the web tier and the database tier. Now define the network path details. Make sure that network traffic is permitted. Set the NIC on the web tier source to 1. Set the NIC on the database tier destination to 1. And go back and set the single port that you want to allow to port 3306. That's the MySQL port. Save the blueprint and check it in. You've just configured a firewall that allows the web server to connect with the database server on port 3306.